My point about this Paul Johnson, I don't think he's doing it on purpose. And I think a lot of people at Wiki3 has odd privacy settings. When I see some person doing a good thing, I normally click on them and go to that person and check if I can help them with something. And what I do is jump to the person if it's, and then click on the profile and then look at the tree. And many times I see, here we have this person. So if I go to Julia, for example, who I've been working a lot with, then I click on her tree. Oh, it's slow. And then in Sweden, and I've seen many people now setting a privacy level which is doesn't make it possible. So sure, people can cheat, but I think it's more that people don't understand. So what I do is that I use this compact family tree, and then I can see what part. So then if I look at Sweden, we have them down here, and then I can click here and check. So if people would like to know if their profile is possible to see, I think it's so easy that you do a non-logged-in user. And then you add the profile, the family tree. And I think people don't understand that you can do this. So if I do the same on me, and my suggesting is then help those people who don't know how to do it. So I can see that other people can see my family tree. They can click here. They can't see my son more than this. I have changed so he can be seen. Yeah, he's yellow now. Cool. So, if people would like to cheat, they can cheat, but help the people who don't know that they are not seen by other. That's my point.